I'm letting God handle all things above.
Oh, I didn't see you there, but not that I do. I know y'all wondering where I got this hair from. And it's from UNice. Inches all the way down to my belly button. Oh wait, no, down to my hip.
Oh,
touching my butt.
Oh,
already know.
Hey,
I'm in it like what's up.
Yeah,
I'm in it with the gang.
Yeah,
you know where I hang.
Hey,
I don't got the box today, but you guys can see here it came originally blonde, so the description, I mean all the stuff in the description will be down below. It came in blonde, but I colored it to be like blue, and then it turned out like a greenish blue color or whatever, but it's kind of fire, you know. I mess with it. God dang, it's 26 inches. Y'all can get it for a really good price down below with all the colors and stuff that I have. I mean, where can you like go wrong? Like, it's body wave, but I straightened it, so period. Like, it came in the box and it had some instructions, and you know, this. Oh, this is not, I made it into a wig, but it came in as bundles. And it's a closure. This is an 18-inch closure. So, it's the closure. Like, you know, it stops right here, stops right here. But, yeah. Hold on, let me brush you.
Wherever the brush is.
Period, like, I mean, what all can I say? Like, I got hair.
Hey, clean underwear.
Look at my hang time.
Look
at my hang time.
Yeah.
And I can put it in a bun.
Put it in a bun.
And I can put it in a bun.
Put it in a bun.
I got my edge bag.
What?
These are my edges.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
You nice hair. You yeah. are the best.
Yeah.
I really put my weed to the test.
Yeah.
It's gas. It's gas. It's
I'm in the marathon. What am I?
Okay, it's okay.
Alright, y'all. So, god dang, we back with another video. It's Monday. My bad. Okay. Okay. All videos Monday through Monday, freaking Friday. Well, Monday. Okay, y'all. So we had to move rooms because this girl making a dub. But we supposed to make a video today, but we told Naya like we don't know. She don't know that we about to do prank wars. But we starting prank wars, god dang. So this is what we gonna god dang do. We gonna be like, you and like ugly, like.
And y'all know she gonna go off.
Like, she be getting mad. Like, she be getting mad when we just be joking. So, we just finna keep on saying it. Like, when it was like, you stank, and then I got mad, like, she's gonna be like, you ugly. Y'all ugly. Like, y'all are so ugly. She gonna start getting mad after a while. So, we gonna get her.
Period.
And I wish she could try because, baby, I can think of any prank that come and get me. So, you can't fool me. You can't fool Queen. AZ Shark Game. AZ Shark Game. Y'all, I'm so sick. I'm finna throw. We gonna be on the hush hush. So we gonna set the camera up in the room and then just talk. Cause we take a long time every day to make a video. Like we take forever. So that's what we gonna do. Huh?
Y'all
just got
that
phone.
Bro, this video
is so cool.
Ah, shit, that ain't
even
gonna load.
Hold on,
I'm gonna do
it
again.
I'm gonna embrace it. You suck. We suck.
Can
you see the camera? damn. Hurry up. Cause my stomach hurts.
I'm so skinny now. Look at me.
What you mean?
From the trip, cause I ain't nothing.
What?
You look exactly the same.
No, look.
As in, you look the same. Those pants are big.
No. Look, I'm so skinny.
You look exactly the same.
No, I don't.
Nayah! Come on, monkey! I need to clean up this room.
What is wrong?
Hey, don't worry, baby. Don't touch her.
Wait, text my girl.
Would this cause gnats?
I don't know.
I think so. So I'm gonna have to throw it away.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to throw it away downstairs.
Y'all ugly.
Life for real. Mm-hmm.
You think I'm joking? Y'all are ugly.
Every couple look better. Like, any couple I can think of.
Like, it's Lil Zaddy.
Oh, every time he's talking about it, like, it's Latuli. He loves me.
Honestly.
Did we say that? No.
She would be cute with anybody else.
Like, no. She'd be cute with a boy.
Even though you're a boy.
Wait, hold on. You need to chill out.
Oh, you know who she'd be cute with? What's another stud? Who famous in the dance world? What's another stud that's famous in the dance world?
Nobody.
Naya curls.
Yes! You should be so cute with Naya curls. Ah! We need to make that happen.
I ship.
I stand.
Oh. I think I'm gonna put that together.
I'm gonna make a flipper grab with him. Dang, since you mad for real?
Making me cry. Stop.
Get out of here. But like, no cap though. Like, y'all agree to me.
This braid's so loose, bro.
Y'all are ugly. Y'all think y'all cute and y'all not.
Easy, you almost made me cry for real. Shut up. I'm just kidding.
No, like, no, for real. Like, don't tell her there's nothing, but y'all been thinking y'all the best couple, but y'all are ugly. Like, y'all are ugly, bro. Like, ugly. Like,
ugly. Every other IG couple
looks better. Bro, what are you looking at? Y'all, like, the bottom of the barrel.
Bro.
That's not some. That's the whole thing.
Are you for real?
You musty.
Now who ugly?
Still you and lay. Still you and lay.
Why y'all hating?
Ain't nobody hating.
You and lay ugly. Ugliana.
AZ is stank. Stankiana. The relationship is trash. Trashiana.
Ah.
Sorry, I got no edge. Edgeiana.
Hey. Y'all really burnt out. Burntiana. Ah.
Why do you keep saying both? Why do y'all both keep saying stuff about us?
No, because like, we trying to be like honest with you. Like, y'all are ugly. Like, wouldn't you want to tell us if we was ugly with our boyfriends? Now we
you don't have a boyfriend. You would never get one. You can't have one. You can't keep one.
Keep one, baby. If I wanted a boyfriend, I could get a boyfriend. Best believe, baby. Best believe.
I don't
want a boyfriend. I don't want a boyfriend right now. So
you gay?
I'm not gay.
You bi?
No, neither. I want it. I'm straight. You just mad because we're telling you the truth. Like, if y'all ugly, y'all are ugly.
Y'all not telling me the truth.
Are you ugly, Char?
We thirst.
Yes, like, y'all are ugly. Like,
serious.
I don't think y'all telling the truth because honestly.
Ugly, Ugliana! Y'all freaking Dustyana!
Just look at us kids. Y'all messy. Ah!
That's a Dusty! Dustyana!
What are you doing?
Get that junk out of my face, Faciana!
Okay, just be honest. Do you really think we ugly?
Bruh, yeah, it's like ugly. Like, y'all are ugly, bro. Y'all are ugly.
As a whole, it's
she's
ugly.
Lying. It's odd. This hat goes right with the jacket.
Oh, you kind of look kind of fine, though.
Yeah, I do.
I might have to wear that outfit.
Yeah, you look good right now, but if Lay was here and she had that same shirt on, y'all would be
ugly. Yeah, when y'all be matching, I'd be like...
Yeah, y'all
I
be
feel
matching.
Like when we be matching, y'all be hating.
When y'all be matching, look like two dykes in a relationship.
No, bro, let me know why that light down.
It's just you. You make her look like a dyke. They are both ugly. Get the hat off while we saying the truth!
Chill out, bro.
Stop.
Hey,
okay, like, we're like telling you, like,
we can't be that ugly if you follow our page,
bro, because y'all, I'm y'all friend.
Hey, wait, hold on, Shara, me and Lay ugly.
Ooh.
Me and Lay, tell Instagram about your boyfriend.
They already know about my boyfriend.
No, you don't post that.
You posted about my boyfriend already.
Nobody know about your boyfriend, and don't nobody know you got a boyfriend because you don't have one.
Do I need one?
Yes.
No.
Don't you?
Do you need one? Like? Yeah. Are y'all ugly? Yeah. Are y'all stupid? Yeah.
Hold on.
Is the relationship musty?
Yeah. Yeah, totally.
Y'all need to chill out with this, for real.
But y'all are ugly. Like, I'm not going to keep on saying it. I'm going to say it one last time. Phone. Y'all are ugly. Break up. Like, y'all are so ugly.
Now I'm about to get serious. Now I'm about to get real serious because you're stabbing people in the face. But we sitting here telling you that y'all ugly for real. Get mad about that.
How?
She don't even like you like that.
No, she do.
No, she don't. Y'all are ugly.
My boobs are out.
Look at you here. About to cry.
I'm not about to cry.
Trying to slap somebody.
Okay.
When y'all ugly, huh? You do care because you just tried to slap me.
I didn't try. I did slap you.
Okay, I don't care because at the end of the day, y'all are ugly and you're mad.
We're not ugly.
Y'all are.
Name a better gay couple.
Me and myself. Tan jazz.
Okay. But they've been dating forever.
Okay.
Hold on.
Who that? Madison Pettis?
Issa.
Oh, hold up.
Okay.
Dang.
She snout.
She gone, came back.
That's not the light.
But for real, we just trying to tell you that's all us.
Facts.
And I really think y'all should just stop dating. And you just get a whole new girlfriend. And she get a whole new girlfriend. Or a boyfriend.
She's not dating no other girl after me. And I'm not dating no other girl after her.
How? So when y'all break up, you just gonna be single?
We not gonna break up.
So y'all gonna be an ugly couple forever?
Yeah.
We're not ugly.
Yes, y'all are.
No, we not.
But we're your best friends. Why would we tell you a lie?
Because y'all have to be lying. Because y'all know y'all love us. Just look at me. Just look at her.
Y'all
not
ugly.
Y'all ugly.
I feel like y'all just doing too much. Because honestly, we not ugly. On me, we not. On you, we not. On you, we not.
Don't put it on
me. On Canx 34L, we not. On Naya, on me, we ugly.
Y'all are ugly.
On Anaya.
Anaya wife. Anaya.
Chill out, bro. You call me ugly, I'm gonna have to call my mom. Because I don't fuck.
You trying to fight.
You trying to fight ugly. Because y'all ugly. Like,
we not ugly.
Y'all are.
We not ugly.
You
why
get mad?
You get paid?
Because y'all keep trying to say it. We not.
Y'all are.
No, we not.
Like, she's this short, you're this tall. Like,
that's cute. That's perfect relationship status mobility.
Girl,
I just think you guys are hilarious.
Huh? Hilarious?
Nah, chill out though. She really don't vote with me though. Look at how she texting.
Y'all are ugly. The text messages are ugly.
All right, Izzy, you call me ugly one more time, I'm gonna smack you. Shara, you call me ugly one more time, I'm gonna post your boyfriend on Instagram.
Post him. Post him now. Y'all are ugly. Post him.
I don't want to get smacked, but y'all not cute. And you can't smack me because you already smacked me.
I'll give you a picture to post.
Y'all need to take a selfie like KT.
What are you doing?
Y'all need to take a selfie like KT and Kayla.
Y'all trying to joke, so where the camera?
There's no camera. We so serious.
Like, we serious. Like, we sit here. First of all, we need to get this video on top, but I'm just saying that y'all ugly. I'm just saying, like, before we do the video. I've been saying that for the longest.
We just had the... Bro, there's no camera, bro.
You done?
I really think we ugly.
Yes! So.
Don't we say that 30 times?
Why would we make this a prank? That makes no sense.
Alright, this is the last time I'm saying
it. Hey, I'ma say it again! Y'all ugly! Like,
stop freaking screaming at me. We not ugly, that's it.
Let me say this one more time.
AZ, you have nobody. Nobody wants you. You swear you can't get a boyfriend. Nobody wants you as a girlfriend. You're tall. You're skinny. You'll never be anything.
Sean?
Your boyfriend? He's in my DM. He asked me for a follow back. You hide him
from
the
girl, he didn't ask you for nothing. And he did not ask for no follow back. And I'm not hiding.
I don't want to hear nothing from you. You have no relationship. You have no right to even say anything about a relationship or call anybody ugly.
I'm independent. You ain't independent.
Independent, baby.
You cannot stand your own ground.
Huh?
I need lay.
Yeah, you need lay.
You damn right.
Y'all both ugly. Y'all both ugly.
She's beautiful. I'm cute as hell.
She's pretty. You're ugly. Ugly couple.
niggas always ugly.
Why didn't I shoot on your boyfriend?
He's fine.
Someone
and I don't
hide him, baby. Because I done already posted
y'all
before.
Is a checkerboard relationship. Just because he does not love you, you
just
don't love
I didn't
him.
Post
you
him.
Hide him. Period.
Just because I didn't post
done.
Him, don't mean that we not cute.
Are you mad?
We look better than y'all.
I don't have...
We look better than y'all.
Shit, that go.
We do.
Oh my god. You're taller than your boyfriend.
No, I'm not. What are you talking about?
You're basically taller.
You're like 3 whole 4 inches taller than me.
Oh, okay, but I'm like 7 whole 8 inches.
It's ugly.
It's ugly. Like we said, y'all are ugly.
Like, you can't sit up here and get mad.
My shit is cuter than y'all.
For real. Like,
me and myself is cuter than y'all.
You and yourself would never be anything. Y'all can never be cuter than us.
We are, though.
No, you're not.
We are.
You're hating.
And I don't know how I hear from nothing, baby, because I done already posted my boo.
Posted one time and y'all been together for 7 months.
I didn't post it one time and we haven't been together for 7 months. First of all, we just started dating for real.
Okay, but
and I started talking to post my nigga very fast. Like, come on now. We don't post each other. So what's tea?
Period.
So what's tea?
But y'all been together for 2 months, y'all?
We been together for two. Who posted a nigga 2 months in a relationship?
Who?
Okay, let's go back to this, though. Let's go back to this. Because y'all just met. Y'all just met after like 10 months.
We met after 4 months.
Bro, so
we've been together 9 months. Oh, my mama, nigga, we met in September. September 9th, mark the date, baby. Fuck you talking about?
Lying
now. September, October, November, December, January, February.
That's 6 months.
March.
That's 6 months.
That's 7 months. Nigga, that's 7 months. We've been together for 9 months.
We started dating May 12th.
We met in September. That's after 5 months of talking.
It was in September.
It's the ones I got the link date, nigga.
In real life.
We speaking straight fat. Shaw, your boyfriend lives 45 minutes away. You only see him once a day. Once a week.
Baby,
once a month.
When did he see him, how many times? 2 times a month.
We just got finished with basketball. I'm going to see her every
2 times a month. I see my nigga like 3 times a month. And he lives far.
She lives 6 hours away. What the fuck are you talking about? She lives 6 hours away.
I have tournaments and practice.
I have tournaments.
And I've been sick for a long time. So what do you mean?
You've been sick for a whole time?
Yes. I just had strep throat. A week before that, I had strep throat. Now I'm sick. The only reason you see all the time because you're obsessed, baby.
Pull out the receipt.
Of course I'm obsessed.
We've been together for 9 months, basically. We've been together for almost 10 months. We're going to be a year.
But y'all just met, though.
We just met 7 months ago. Talking about that 7 whole months ago. We basically married. Y'all just mad. Y'all can't get nobody that's like me.
Who mad? Obviously, you
mad. Eddie, you have nobody. You sit home by yourself and edit our YouTube videos.
Okay, man, let's see YouTube videos get done, baby. I'm all about a check.
All about a check. Me and my girl make money, period. What are you talking about? We make hella money.
You're so mad right now.
I'm not mad.
You're mad.
You not mad?
No.
Why you see that?
You mad because y'all ugly. That's what you mad about.
We're not ugly. On me, we not. I'm gonna have to get you to stop saying that. I'm gonna have to get you to stop saying that. Because you really about to make me go off. I just went off, but I'm about to go off.
Go off.
Can you just shut up? Go off.
What do you got to do with this?
What do you mean what I got to do with this? This is the whole conversation between us three. Why are we even having this conversation? It's 6:30. I could be home. At 6:55, I could be home on the phone with my girlfriend. Something you can't do. You can't get on the phone with nobody because nobody wants you. And your boyfriend?
Baby, first of all, look at my DMs.
Pop it,
baby.
Phone dripping.
Do I respond? No.
What are you doing?
My water.
Stop! It's cold.
I like cold.
Is it touching or water?
Okay. I'll pass it to water.
Are you serious?
And that's all gang.
Y'all don't think we like this?
No, so you just went off the nasty.
Y'all look at the water coming out my nose.
You went off the nasty.
You put water on my face.
Look at her, bro. She's like a wet dog.
Wait, don't she always look like that?
Period.
A wet dog.
Ooh. Races out!
I'm always hitting you for real.
Ow.
My bad.
But
nah, we just kidding that dog on me.
And don't ever come for my relationship, baby, because we cute.
And don't ever come for me because I'm an independent black woman who don't need a man, period. All I need is Jesus.
But you always say how you wanted a damn dude.
Who?
A dude.
Yes.
Independent, great relationship, good relationship. We're just like, you know.
But everybody already know me and Lay popping. We already know it. Y'all already know that it's not on me. I was just kidding about Anna. I just knew it was a prank. I knew Cameron was somewhere.
You wouldn't know it was no prank.
She didn't know. Because she was getting mad for real.
And you better apologize. Yeah. But I'm sorry. Sara and her boyfriend are cute. They only really have been dating for 2 months. I wouldn't oppose. Well, I did put my girl within 2 months. But she is a baddie with a fatty. And see, she could get somebody, but...
It's prank wars in this thing.
Period.
The first person we got is Naya Ice. She gets so mad about everything. And she's so angry. And she's so lame.
And you're so ugly.
Yeah.
Hey, but hold on, nobody's doing this. Hang on.
Because we got copyrighted for our intro, so that means we're not outro. Making no money from any of our old videos.
Outro.
So this is our new outro. Cam AC.
Gang, gang.
4L Cam AC.
Gang, gang.
4L Cam AC.
Gang, gang.
4L